a daily discipline worship by Tarkam. In this book, Tarkam sir says there is a rhythm in the flow of energies in nature. Those who are sensitive and can enter into the rhythm, demonstrating a greater power of survival and creativity. One of the to enter into the rhythm of nature is daily discipline of five-pointed worship, that is through beauty, goodness, righteousness, joy, and freedom. People forget about worship in their daily problems, in their interests, activities, loves and hates, labors and pleasures. Eventually, they turn into machines. Daily contact with the presence is not the reading of religious books, singing hymns, or listening to sermons. It is a real heartfelt contact with the presence, which expands your consciousness, makes you pure, sincere, and fearless, and creates a spirit of striving towards perfection in you. If people follow this five-pointed worship daily, they minimize the pain and suffering in their lives. They create a better world. They understood to a greater extent of the law of life and nature. They become more creative. They are spiritualize themselves. Worship is a technique to contact the highest that your heart can reach. Those who practice five-pointed daily discipline of worship bring greater changes in their life even within a month. If you keep this five-pointed contact for 1 year, you will see a greater improvement in your health, prosperity, social relations, spiritual development, and spiritual contact with higher world. Shall I speak those worships? Hello?
Yes, yes, yes.
The first worship is in the morning, early in the morning. Say between 5 and 6 or earlier. First, I read the great invocation. From the point of light in the mind of God, let light stream forth into the minds of men. Let light descend on earth. From the point of love within the heart of God, let love stream forth into the hearts of men. May Christ return to earth. From the center, where the will of God is known, let purpose guide the little wills of men. The purpose which the masters know and serve. From the center which we call the race of men, let the plan of love and light work out, and may it seal the door where evil dwells. Let light and love and power restore the plan on earth. The first worship is concentrate your mind in the center of the head and say, O giver of light, the cosmic beauty, permeate my whole nature with thy rays, kindle the flame on the altar of my temple so that I may live as a beam of light in beauty until the sunset of the day of my life. The second worship is at 9 o'clock. If you are in some work, you please take some time and say this, O spear of light, advancing and elevating goodness, may my soul rise with you, expressing goodness in all its contexts. Then meditate for 2 to 3 minutes about how your life can turn into radiant goodness. The third worship is at 12 o'clock. The flame of the... Focus your consciousness on the flame of life within your heart center and say, the flame of the great presence in me, let me stand as a radiant of righteousness today and during the days of my life. Let me think, act and speak in the spirit of righteousness. Then keep silent for a few minutes to meditate upon what you said. The fourth point of worship is at sunset. Withdraw into your being and say, my Lord, thank you for joy of living today in the spirit of beauty, goodness and righteousness. May your joy radiate in other parts of the world as the sun disperses the night and brings the joy of the day. My Lord, you are the joy of my heart. Then fifth one is at before sleep. Before you go to sleep, sit on your bed, relax yourself with the spirit of gratitude and say, my Lord, let your freedom permeate my whole being. Let me be free from all worries and anxieties, from all painful memories of the day, from all attachments and identification, so that my soul freely soars in your temple of beauty. Let me realize freedom from my physical, emotional, and mental crystallizations and be with you as a free soul. Manamu ee worship, ee five pointed worships cheste, we follow the course of the sun. Sunrise is beauty, elevation of the sun is goodness, zenith of the sun is righteousness, decline of the sun is joy, and sunset the mystery of freedom. If you continue to live through this five pointed worship, you will turn into a sun of light.